it's over, then you can't wait to press rewind. And I guess it's just how it goes.